He has definitely been with me through the thick and thin. He is my baby, and I tell everyone I don't have kids, but I have.